Goodness me, what's this I see here in Moulton Village? A visit to Father Christmas. The Facebook Father Christmas and his missus, Mrs. Christmas. 15th of December 2012. And I just came to see what the disturbance was. And it's Father Christmas. Come to entertain the kids here in the village. Have to catch up and get a better view of this, methinks. Well, here we are. I've caught them up. Done a bit of running. I can see one or two snowmen here coming in the distance. Merry Christmas, Miss Elf.
Is this going on your main frame?
Oh, yes.
Any elf? Elf's up there.
Isle of the Elfie?
Elfie.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Here's the main man and his missus. And our Jill collecting money. Father Christmas giving Jeff Bancroft and Julie's wife a box of chocolates and a bottle of bubbly. Well, isn't that what Christmas is all about? It's absolutely great. Well, when I get to 80 odd like Jack and June now, that life's so good. Absolutely great. How are you, Jeff? Jeff, how are you, mate? Barry.
Oh, Barry, I thought it was Ray from up here.
How are you doing, mate?
All right, Copper.
And we're still surprising them, Jeff.
Hey, yeah.
We're still surprising them.
Yeah, it's nice.
How's June doing?
Oh, all right. All right.
One or two people in the village getting a box of chocolates and a bottle of bubbly tonight. Where's June? Yeah. Oh, hey, June. We're still surprising them here with the Facebook group, and
yes.
Listen, you're never too old for Christmas.
Oh, it's lovely.
You've got an early
you're
present there.
Oh,
that's
and that.
When you watch the TV tonight, you've got a chocolate and a bit of bubbly
oh, it's
to enjoy.
That's
lovely.
That's you're still part of our Facebook group. Don't forget, you've got your T-shirt. And June's got the bubbly.
All right, love. Come up and see what it was. It's lovely.
Go and enjoy it.
Yeah. See you,
go and enjoy it. All right, mate.
Thank you.
I'm putting my lights up tonight.
All right. Lovely to see you both anyway.
Okay.
Take care.
Over at weekend.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Take care now. All right. Bye. Surprise for them. Jeff and June Bancroft lived in Moulton a very long time. And very welcome to a little press. My mother said when I was born I've got a streak of lunacy in me. She was a good judge of character. Yeah. Right. Well, here we are back again, Father Christmas and his wife, Mrs. Christmas, making their way up Weaver Grange. Just been round Eaton View, here in the village, as you can see. They seem to be having a good time. Lots of people have certainly taken notice of us, and they've very kindly popped some money in the tents. A lot of the children, of course, have enjoyed the sweets as well that were given out to them. So the rain's been very, very kind to us. It's kept away. After a very bad day yesterday, the rain's kept away now, and it's been kind to us. But then Moulton was always a special village when I was a kid, because we never had rain in Moulton. It was always sunny. When I was a lad on the rec playing football, it never rained.
Many a time I've been indoors, look this way, it's black.
Yeah.
Look that way, it's blue, you know.
Yeah, that's right. That's the village I remember. When I were a littling.
My daughter used to be the fairy queen on that song.
Did she?
3 years running, yeah.
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah. Right. Here we go. Who's the gent I'm talking to?
Eh?
Who's the gent I'm talking to?
Not you.
That's right. The bowler.
What, used to?
I know. Down at the Legion?
Yeah.
Rob Chirp. Yeah, I know. I remember.
I've been bowling
now
for the last 3 years.
Oh, is that it? Have you gone past it now, Bob? Or have you gone past it now?
No, it's...
Illness?
I might be disabled.
Oh, the wife, yeah. Okay. All right. We'll let you get on. I'll go back to Father Christmas. I see, anyway. Come on, camera, get back in focus. Well, he sounds in good voice, his Father Christmas, anyway. He's going to need a drink a bit later on, but I think he'll get one as well. No, only one. I think he'll have more than one. If I know Father Christmas. Ah, nice meet up with Bob there again. Last time I saw him, he was down at the British Legion Crown Green Bowling a year or two back. And as he said, his wife's not been too well, so circumstances change, of course. Alright, Linda in Canada, if you're looking in, by the way. Merry Christmas to you, and there's all in Moulton. Father Christmas himself there. But you can't guess who Father Christmas is, can you? What about Mum Christmas as well? I wonder if you can guess who Mum Christmas is. And Arlene, of course, out there in Australia. And what a nice surprise for you tonight, seeing your mum and dad there, with the bottle of bubbly and a box of chocolates. Always nice to see those two, of course. Right, here we come now, up Barlow Road. Been round quite a lot of the village, but there's one little stop that we'd like to make here in Barlow Road. You know, all will be revealed very soon. Here we go. Now who lives at a house like this? Number one? Number one Barlow Road. Look if that rings any bells with anybody. Now who can this be? Who have we got here? Goodness me, I think it's a Mr. Davis. We've got a little present for you, Mr. Davis. And Mrs. Davis. We've got a present for you. Santa's come early for him. But Father Christmas has got a little present for him. Thank you very much, Father Christmas. I'll deliver them personally for you. Father and Mother Christmas. Right, here we go. Make our way back up the path. Mr. Davis, I've been asked by Father Christmas to make a special delivery for you before Christmas of this box of chocolates.
Hello, sir.
For you.
Especially for you.
And also for you and Annie.
That's very
nice. A nice bottle of wine for you as well.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Yeah,
especially from Facebook Father Christmas. And Mother Christmas, of course.
Okay,
the group,
right.
All the group, of course, as well.
Thanks a lot.
All right.
All right.
Our pleasure.
Anyway, you be careful.
Take your bottle in, Albert.
Hello. Hey.
Here's your bottle. Yeah. Annie, special delivery, love.
She's there.
You want me to have a word with her?
Ah.
Go on, then. Special delivery, Annie,
where's
from Father Christmas.
Where's the other fella?
He's busy at the moment.
Don't you start this.
Honestly, he's busy out there.
Is he?
Yeah, that's him out there. So he's just asked me if I'll deliver a little present to you. There's a nice box of chocolates. And a bottle of wine for you.
Thank you very much.
For you and Albert, for Christmas. Merry Christmas from all us. Ex-Moultoners and Moultoners in the Facebook group.
True, yeah.
But we're never ex-Moultoners because our hearts never leave this
true
village.
True.
Yes, our hearts never leave this village, so there you go.
I'd like to see it, David Evans. I'd like to meet David Evans.
Oh, he's not with us tonight. Yeah, we've only got Father Christmas with us tonight.
No, it's not
Father. Who's him? Oh, I'm not saying any. I'm not telling any tales, I'm not. What do you think, Albert? We don't tell tales, us, do we?
That's it.
We do not. Okay, anyway, I'll tell you what, while I'm here, it'll be quite nice, this. This will be going out on the computer.
No, on there.
But what would you like to say to Linda and family? Go on, while we've got you on. You know.
Well, what do we say?
Happy Christmas, Linda and family.
Yeah.
We've got a box of roses, Linda.
Yeah.
We're doing all right.
Very nice.
We're doing fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, that's not a problem. Say. You're looking all right anyway. All right, you enjoy them chocolates and that wine.
Not bad, thanks.
Courtesy of us lot. All right.
Yeah. Very nice.
Okay, yeah. We'll see you soon.
Not seen Michael. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.